I still never know the lyrics to that song, but you know, I can try. I had a better night's sleep last night. I only woke up once in the night. And yeah, I got up at like, I woke up at 7. But I think it helps being back here as well and being in a house, like, being in a house full of other people. Especially when it's your family as well, it's obviously a lot better, but just being like, going to sleep in a house with other people is nice. Today I really, really wanted to go over and see my uncle on the job that he's currently working on. He's currently thatching a roof somewhere in Wiltshire. And me and Zoe are gonna drive over and see him on his lunch break. And just sort of, I really wanted to see if I could still remember any of it and do it, but the weather is not looking great. It's been raining like quite, oh my God, my hair. It's been raining quite heavily all morning, so I'm gonna have to try and think of a plan B. That's why I've stayed in bed. I've edited a vlog in bed. And I'm just gonna have to try and, I'm gonna have to try and find something to do. What is there to do out here when it's rainy? Maybe we'll try and break into Hogwarts. Zoe, do you wanna break into Hogwarts today? Yeah. You do? Alright, we're breaking into Hogwarts. I don't really know why this is still in the house, but I just found it in a random drawer. Morning, Zoe.
Morning.
Zoe bought these grapes with her when she came yesterday, and they're called cotton candy grapes, right? They're just normal grapes, but they taste like candy floss. I don't know why. Maybe it's just, I don't know if it's natural or it's like genetically modified, but I don't think you'd have to do that in this country. So either way, they're actually really, really nice, but it's just so bizarre. Cotton candy or candy floss flavored grapes. That's a new one. So we're gonna head to Bath today. We're not supposed to. We're supposed to do other fun stuff that doesn't involve going to Bath again. But we've got to go back to Bath because on the way here, I didn't pack. I was in a bit of a rush. I was excited to come back home, and I've got to pack more boxer shorts. So I've been wearing the same boxers for 2 days now. So I want to get some more boxer shorts. I also want to get some new jeans to replace the ones I left at Clevedon House, as they were new, and I was so annoyed. I need to get some new jeans. And then after that, I think we're gonna head back to our nan's house. Remember in a vlog ages ago, I went to my nan's, and I went through like a lot of, in her spare room basically, she's got a lot of old stuff of mine and Zoe's that we took from the old house and put in her house because there's nowhere else for it to go. So me and Zoe are gonna go back there, and we're gonna go through all our old things and just go through whether we wanna keep it, throw it out, or give it to charity, or do something, whatever with it. So that's the plan for today so far. And I think later on in the day, we're gonna go to Laycock, which is the village we grew up in, went to school in, and just have a look around the village. And have a look around the village, see how it's changed, meet with some old friends, and then just go exploring. Oh, big old breakfast. See, this is why I come home. Thanks, Dad. Also, you've had the spoon since I can remember, and I'm pretty sure that used to be a rabbit, didn't it? That used to be a rabbit's head with ears on, but the ears must have snapped off, so now it's a what? A seal? A dugong? It's dugong from Pokemon. Right, we're all ready to go to Bath, and then what happens? What happened?
You changed the plan.
No, wait, what?
You changed the plan.
No, I didn't. Oh, wait, yeah, I did. So I've changed the plan slightly. I decided that I said to Zoe, what do you need to get from Bath? She's like, nothing, I'm just going because you want to go. And I was like, oh. So then I felt guilty, and kind of guilty. I was like, well, I don't want to make us go all the way to Bath just for me to get boxers.
Because you're wearing your pants inside out.
So I'm going to wear my pants inside out for the next 2 days. Can I do that? Is that alright? Technically that's still fine, isn't it? Or I can just buy some new ones that don't involve driving like 20 to 30 minutes there and then 30 minutes back again just to get some boxers. So there's plenty of shops that are close to here, so I'm going to have to get some ones that aren't. Oh, what are you eating? There's chocolate Pringles.
Yeah.
No, I'm not a fan. I'll stick to these. These are my new favourite. The candy floss grapes. Look at the rain!
Oh, God.
Look at the rain, in the rain. Let's not climb any trees today. Don't like spiders, look away now. Look at this spider, look. He just wants to get out of the rain. Come on.
Whoa.
Come on. No, I'd rather get him in that.
No.
Come in the house. Don't
let
go out of the house.
Let him out.
No, come in. It's raining outside.
No.
Oh, you're scared of them, aren't you?
Just ones like that that are really quick. Like, if that crawled on your face, that would be so disgusting.
Look, see, he's coming in now. Come on, come in. He's got a bit of cobweb stuck to his back.
He's
in. Look, wait, he's got a bit of twig stuck to his back leg. At the time it's right. There we go. There we go. No, I've got it, mate. I've got it. Go on. Yes. I freed him. There you go. Oh, his back leg's still a bit knackered.
How do you know that wasn't one of his legs?
No, it wasn't. There we go. See, he's gone. Quick, get in. Dad's in the back. Are you actually going to sit in the back?
Not funny. Hurry up, Billy.
You're not going to fit. Quick! Bailey, Bailey, get in, get in! Are we all good? Are we all safe?
Why is it so wet?
I don't know, it's probably a good idea for sunglasses. Anisha's eyelids are dry. Right, how do I drive this thing?
Do you shut the door?
I'm driving Zoe's car for the first time. Oh, it's automatic.
Yeah, I did.
You actually have your seat further away than I thought you would. This is too chilled back for me.
Dad, oh, okay.
When did Dad drive your car?
This morning.
So I put a foot down the brake and just press this.
Yeah.
Your left foot doesn't move.
Oh, I've got to get my right foot. Yeah, my left foot stays chilled.
Yeah.
And we're in park, so I want to change that. So I push this and get it into, right, that's reverse, brake, that's neutral, and that's drive.
Very well done.
So I've been driving.
Do you want to put some windscreen wipers on?
Yes, of course.
And your seatbelt.
Why is the reverse camera still on the thing?
Because Joe just went into reverse.
It's not in reverse now.
Oh,
no.
I've gone this.
Oh.
What does that do?
Go back.
What is that for? Manual.
Manual.
So you can do manual on this?
I think you can. Oh. I've never tried it.
Oh yeah, you go manual and then you go, that's down once for up and then that's for lesser gear.
Yeah.
Cool, okay. Right, now, volume.
Windscreen wipers.
Windscreen wipers. No, that's gears, Joe.
Ah. Okay, well, we're screwed. Wipers are just like that.
Yeah.
But if you want them on, oh, they're already on all the time. And lights.
They're on automatically.
Oh, brilliant.
A blob of water on the screen.
Yeah.
Don't want to know why we're looking at the back.
There you go. Here we go. We are now at Countrywide. This is where I used to go get my work boots when I was a Thatcher. That's the exit only though, guys. Just go through this doorway here. Look, Dad, you're going the wrong way. You're going the wrong way. Read the sign. We're going to get some Wellington boots when we go on an adventure. Zoe, do you want to sit in one of these? And I'll push you around. Zoe, do you want to sit in one of these and I'll pull you around?
No.
Why?
No.
Come on.
No.
Do you need some bamboo for your car or your house? No. I've been distracted. Here. No, wait, here.
Ow.
Look at,
I was like, what is that?
You're looking explorer. Nice. Let's go exploring. We're looking for Wellington boots, but I picked up one of these hats. Look at this hat. I might actually wear this. I look a Peaky Blinder.
Pesky Blinder.
It's Peaky Blinders.
What's Pesky Blinder?
I don't know. What are you on about? So you go and sit on that. Sit in the back of that. I'll sit in the front. We'll drive around the shop.
Why are you trying on wellies?
I want to make sure they're not going to rub. They're slightly damp, these socks.
I think how many people want them.
Oh, do you know what? If we all care about that, then the world wouldn't go around as fast as it does.
That is just the best thing you've ever said.
There's a whole thumb.
Yeah, it's the cutest doggy I ever did.
Well, there we go. Wellington boots have been equipped. We've got them.
As well as a book of word search as well as originals.
For Nan. Normally, you only ever spot really nice cars in London, but look at this car over here.
Wow.
Hang on.
That's so intense.
Look at that. I don't know what that is. If you know what that car is, let me know in the comments below, but I think that's really cool. And look, there's a picture of a thatch roof next to it. This is where I used to get my thatching straw. Used to grow in that field there.
This one?
Yep, it's probably all cut down now. Should we go a bit
further
on? Yeah,
it has.
It might be still being stooped. We'll see if the stoops are still there, wait. I would just like to point out, Nan has let me use her chair. Do I have to put the seatbelt on, Nan, or do you reckon I'll be all right?
No, you don't have to
put the
seatbelt on, for God's sake.
Here we go! Yeehaw! See you later, Nan. Oh no. No, I haven't. I just let go of the button. Where are you? Are you there? Hello. Dad does not look impressed.
Put your back on that picture. You are a nutter.
Don't touch the walls with your hands. But now what? You need to like lever yourself. Hang on. I think it's this lever here, isn't it? Yeah. There we go. Right, Zoe. I've already been here in a vlog recently. Actually, to be honest, I think most of this stuff is yours.
Oh, God.
So, we need a pile for charity and a pile for keeping. And a pile for rubbish.
Okay.
I'm sure a lot of this stuff here people just don't want.
God, this was... Do you remember this?
Nope. Is that Tiny Bakes?
Class?
Is that, oh, that's my class. Look, you've already spotted me. There I am there. Wait, it's not going to fake. There we go. There's me. Look at Josh looking at Jordan. Look. This is
Liam.
I love how that's the picture and they're not even looking at the camera. If any of you in this picture to this day watch my vlogs, I know if some of you do. I know Liam does. We're going to go see Liam later on, hopefully. Let me know. I still stay in contact with Louis and Joe.
Jordan, I still speak to. Who else? Liam, I still speak to. Maddie, I still speak to. I think that's it. Oh, and Thomas, I still speak to. And that's it. Yeah, that's it. Of the class. Oh my word.
Oh my god, right. The weirdest thing we just found. So ages ago, remember we did Soccer 6, right, Zoe? Do you remember all these years ago when we did Soccer 6?
Yeah.
Someone gave me this this flag. I think her name, I can't remember her name, but I think it was, I want to say Selena or something with an S. It was definitely, no.
Is this a pillowcase?
It's like a pillowcase flag, yeah. But this is what I got given, and I thought it was so cool. It had Pointless Blog on there, had Jim Chapman, Mazzy Maz, Thatcher Joe with a little thing. But Jack Maynard!
Was he there?
He wasn't even a YouTuber back then. I think he
was. He must have been there.
Jack, he was.
He must have been.
Yeah, maybe. Jack, if you're watching this, were you there? Oh my word. Did it say who it's from?
Smith.
Jelena. See, I knew it was Jelena.
I feel like.
Oh my god, look at this. Look what I found. Thatch and Thatching. He would have given me this, I don't know, but it shows you how. Actually, I should be showing you this. This is how you actually thatch a roof. Like, no joke, it hasn't changed since then. That's still the way to thatch a roof. There's no new way of doing it. So I'm going through this bag of just basically, this is, I think this must be my Mandraw contents, because this is full of absolute random crap. Ooh, a hip flask. This is the check from the BBC for £44. Basically, for what it was for, it was when I was younger, I was an extra in a period drama called Cranford. And, but for me, the weird thing was, they paid me this £44, but, and back then as well, that, I was still in school, so 44 quid, it's like, oh my word, that is amazing. But, after a long thought, I thought, do you know what, I'd rather keep the check, because I thought, this is a check from the BBC, this is huge, like, when do you ever get a check that has the words BBC on it? So I kept it and thought, you know what, I'm not going to cash in the £44 that they tried to pay me. I'm just going to keep the check, because for me, some things are worth more than money. And this is one of those things that's worth more than money.
Joe, you need to keep pile.
Look what I found. Look what I found.
Is this your keep
pile? Yes, my keep pile. Look what I found.
What?
Banana Republic worker's badge.
But you never work there.
I know. I don't know why it's in my pile.
I know.
Why?
Someone gave it to you on a night out.
They did, yeah.
I remember you telling me.
You're right.
Me.
Yeah. By the way, if it was you that gave me this, gave me this on your night out, I still have it if you want it back. You probably don't work there anymore, I don't know, but. Wait, what on earth is this? Oh my god, it's a JLS condom!
Better keep that.
Oh my word. Where on earth would that come from? That's so, did it say JLS on the actual condom? I'm gonna open it. It's probably way out of date. Let's be honest, I wasn't using JLS condoms back in the day. Ooh. It's just a normal condom. What a letdown. Bloody. Ooh.
Does it smell? It
smells like dust. The earliest vlogging camera we ever had. This is it. And it took actual batteries, not like, hang on. It took actual proper batteries, two AA batteries. This was how you vlogged back in the day. A linked clicker.
Joe.
Okay.
Are you ready?
A picture. I drew a picture of Lara Croft.
Yeah.
My childhood hero. Oh, oh my god. That's so good. What have you just found? Wait, show us what you just found.
I bet you any money. Someone said to you, Joe, what's one of your favourite things that you want to do a project about? And this is what you said. Carrots.
Carrots by Joseph.
I just
flipping love carrots. All right.
I mean, there's not a lot about carrots in here. Body parts.
Well, she's very sunburned.
Knee, toes, like.
So look, I found my old thumb ring that Mum made me for my 18th birthday.
That's cute.
It's cool, isn't it? I might wear it again. Holy shit! Right, I'm sorry for swearing, but I honestly never thought I'd ever see this again. I thought I'd lost them. I think it's the wrong way up. It's gonna hurt me to turn this over. Listen. Oh, I really hope the fish fossil isn't dead. Basically, guys, when I was younger, I was obsessed with fossils, as you know, dinosaurs, all that kind of stuff. I was obsessed. In here, I had my own fossil collection, which I collected myself. In here, I think you have, well, you have crystals. Like, real-life crystals. I actually found most of these fossils, right? Here, you have what I think are called billimites. I'm not sure if that's true. I can't remember what they're... but basically, these things here are a certain type of fossil. In here, you have... Oh, this is it. Look. Oh, my God. Remember, I had a rat skull, Zoe. In here, I had a rat... No joke. Look. If it's gonna focus, an actual rat skull. This is the skull of a rat. Look at that.
mini dinosaur eggs. 100%, it's something's eggs, right? Fossilized in stone. See them? Proper old coin, look at that. That is from the year, that is Roman, I think. Gomai, I can't speak Latin, but that is from 1798. 1798, that coin's from. But as well, there's a little place near us called Holywell. And they used to find...
I passed that the other day.
Did you? Look, you used to have little stars. See these little stars down here? They're actually plant stems. Fossilized plant stems. Oh, here we go. The first Annamite I ever bought. And after this, I was obsessed. After I bought this one, I was obsessed. This is probably my best one. One of the best ones. Look at this selection of Annamites here.
Joe, do you remember
these? There. Oh, this one I found... And when my dad was digging up our patio, I found this under our patio. I'm not even joking. Look at that for an Annamite.
That's cool.
That is like very rare to find one in that kind of condition. Like that. Oh, a little bit chipped off. Shit. That like that good. And that like kind of real. Do you know what I mean? Check that out. Look at that. That was once a living sea creature. And now it's made of stone. It's not broken. How is that not broken?
What?
My bloody.
Oh, wow. I remember that.
Look at this. This is probably.
Did you buy that?
This is my. I bought this. A fossilized fish. Check that out. That's a fish fossilized in stone. Oh, these are my favorite as well. These are called trilobites. Look at that. That was once a sea creature. This is my original one, this one here. As you can see, it looks like a lump of stone. Looks like a lump of stone, but in real actual fact, look. That is so awesome. It looks like a fossilized dog turd, but trust me, it's got, oh, and this, remember this. Does it ever drive you crazy?
Just how fast the night
what?
Changes.
Oh yeah, no, like time, not night, but What have you found? Rupert!
Rupert, bloody this is hell. My old teddy.
Right, chuck him.
No!
I'm a 24-year-old boy, I can't have a teddy. Just don't give it to Alan, all right?
I'm not going to.
Good. Return of the bait bean. Yeah, it could be art, isn't it? That's art.
You could frame that.
Look at that. Return of the bait, tilt it down. Return of the bait bean boy. This is all my work from when I was in primary school, but look at this. This is a dog doing a poo. It's my instrument, basically a chandelier.
Yeah, a folder, I think.
Plus he's clearly snapped his arm.
Really scary. Who is singing this?
The very first iPod, guys and girls.
I love it.
Here we go. We're now in Laycock. This is my old primary school. I've kicked many a football. I've kicked many a football up on that roof. Zoe, didn't you get married in this playground? First ever marriage. Did you have your first kiss in this playground?
In that doorway.
In that which doorway?
That one.
On the left or the right? Oh really?
Yeah.
Here's a Tithe barn. Where you can go and go on, Zoe. Go and do a little dance.
Fake owl up in the corner.
There is, yeah, you're right, Liam. Here we have our tour guide Liam with us today, showing us he's an authentic Laycock villager. I think they put up in another corner.
It smells like olden days.
It does, doesn't it? It's like musty. And here we've got this was like the old lockup, wasn't it? The lock in. What's it called?
It's like
a prison, basically a prison cell where they used to trap the drunk people in the village. This would literally be me, yeah. Great. See you later, boys. Oh my god, it's terrifying. So you go in there, we're gonna shut the door on you. Go in there.
No, thank you.
Just go in there.
Okay, well, right.
Go on, just see how dark it gets and how scary it must be if you're drunk. This is where I would go if I was back in olden days.
I know.
All right, you can get out now.
I can't.
What do you mean? Well, we're not touching it. Hang on. It must be wedged. Hang on.
That's not funny.
Hang on.
Can I get out now? Have they run away?
This is another street in Laycock. Look, this is, I always wanted to live in this house here. One day. It's the church there, look. But then down here, I'll show you down here. This house down here, if you don't recognize it, you might recognize it in a minute when I tell you about what goes on down there. If you're a big Harry Potter fan, you'll realize that this house here in front of me is Harry Potter's house. Or James and Lily's. When Voldemort goes in there and kills James and Lily at the start of Harry Potter, that right there is the house. You see it for like a split second, but that is the Harry Potter's actual house. This must be what Zoe, you and Alfie feel like. We're way outside your house all day.
Yeah, we're not gonna go in.
Can we see Harry? Expelliarmus! You bitch. I swear we once waded through, didn't we? We went from here all the way down, didn't we?
Yeah, yeah. All the way to where the doctor said.
I don't think I was there, I think I was on my bike. I was like, there's no way I'm doing that, boys. Believe it or not, this lane down here is called Lover's Walk. I don't know what, I don't know why it's called that, but it doesn't look very lovely. Go on, love.
You can do it.
Who is it? Oh, easy. You're not gonna, you're not gonna.
It's like in the middle, isn't it? It gets like,
yeah.
It gets really deep down.
It's gonna
there,
be a sinkhole.
Do you think it's, does it get deep, is it?
Yeah.
I'll get in there. I'll slip over. Look, see? The only place in the world where you can stop and just look around, you're surrounded by fruit. Like real fruit. You can probably eat that. Oh, yeah, I will. I'm going to eat one of these ones.
Have this one. It's nice and ripe.
This one is. Look at that. That's bloody beautiful, that is.
That was sour.
I'm going to swallow it. That's fresh, that. You wouldn't get that in London. No. Oh, look at these. Jesus. Always go for the high ones. Always go for the high ones. You're going to get dog piss on. Right, where we're taking you now. We're taking you to a secret underground bunker that us Laycock kids, we used to always plan on going there in case things got out of control, you know? Yeah. There's pumpkins growing over there, look. It's like we're going through someone's gardens. it's getting bushier. We need a stick. Jim, when we came down here with like Hannah and Lizzie and I walked through the stinging net, I got a picture of me with like stood in the stinging nettles with my jeans on.
Like right in the middle of it.
Yeah, trying to show off. There's a little secret grotto down here as well. I bet it's really overgrown. Yeah. Look, this is called a stile. You're gonna love this. I feel like we're the Fantastic Four. What was it? The Secret Seven. Five children in it. There it is, look, the grotto. We can get over there, we can get over there, look. And if I grab this and got that. No. So you go through there, just go through there. No, you can get through there.
You'll get
so, look, watch Jack, watch lower, 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 lower. You're good. See?
Didn't even
Zoe?
Right over a stinger.
Go on. Yeah, you can do it.
You let go, you bell ends.
No, Jack, hold your camera. Jack, hold your camera for you.
I just
there you go. Head lower. My wheel track, lower, lower. 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 Oh. Steady. Yes. Let go. You're through. You're through. Do you want to go, Liam?
Go on, I'll go.
You go. Lower, lower, nice. Oh, yeah. Lower, lower, nice. Oh, wow, that was close. Oh. Did you get yourself?
Alright, go on.
He's lost. He's lost the ball. Look, this is. Sorry, this is the grotto. Look, through here. You didn't ever see this. Look, right here, guys. We discovered this. We discovered this back. Have you got a hole in your jeans?
No.
We discovered this back in 2002, I reckon. Look at this. So we don't actually know what it's for, but at one point it would have been, oh, I don't know, what is that? But at one point it would have been underwater, but I just want to show you underneath here, if it's still there. Yeah, look here, here. JS, oh, it's gone, 1934.
Mate, that's me.
JS and JB, 1934.
Did you write on it?
No, it was someone back in the olden days, the previous me in a previous life, Joe Sugg 1934. GB, Great Britain. How weird's that? Look, JS 1934.
I'm actually
seeing
in
black. Don't say that, I'm right underneath it.
What did you say?
But I think what do you reckon it's for?
I don't know. It's obviously like a ruin. Something.
It's so weird. Our old house is somewhere up in those hills in front, right in front of us. And that tree over there you see, is the perfectly round tree.
Yeah, it is.
The perfect tree.
It's always been perfectly round. The sheep. I bet you they'll run away from us. We want to get over that bridge.
Right now.
We want to get over that bridge.
Hello.
Yeah, see, they know. Yeah, you know.
Hello,
go on,
sheepies.
Don't be sheepish. God, they're not scared, are they? He's going for you, Jack. Oh, no, he's pissing. Oh, sorry. Sorry.
Defense
mechanism. Oh, he's shitting. I have some grass here for you.
Oh, jump.
What? I'm just getting rammed by a sheep. I think a tree's fallen down in there. So we've got to be careful. There's some tape stopping us from going in there, but... Oh my god, that's a big old tree snapped off as well. If that fell on you, that would kill you. Be careful, Liam.
Wait, what has happened?
But here we go, look, this is the bomb shelter. Oh, it's actually called a pillbox. What happened was they put them here in case any trouble came down the river by boats. They would be ready to shoot them. But yeah, this is the biggest tree. And the entrance is down there.
Send Zoe in.
Yeah, Zoe, you got to go in first on your own.
Why?
You have to.
There's gonna be a poo in there.
Should we do a game of fives?
Look at it.
Should we do a game of fives?
I remember being so scared in there.
Like, I never used to do it really.
You've never been in?
I mean, I have. Yeah, I have.
Sheep just scared me.
Look at them. They're just chilling. They're all just chilling by the river.
Oh, there's a window. As well.
All right, I'll take one for the team.
Wait, are you actually sure? Let's just check there's no one actually in there.
Hello?
Oh my god, no, I won't go in there, Zoe. No, I won't go in there.
Why?
This doesn't look good.
What do you mean?
How do you want all of your chicken?
Dave's in there chilling. He's curling one out.
Hello,
Liam. Your thighs are letting you in there.
I know that.
You alright, Liam? Does it smell of wee? Is there any sheep in there?
Someone's been living in here, though.
No.
No, they haven't.
There's loads of rubbish.
Oh. Go in, Jay.
Oh, I'm
really?
Too scared.
Yeah, I'm going in. I'm going in.
I don't like how small it looks in
this
there.
This is actually terrifying. Right, I'm coming in, Liam.
Oh my god. Oh.
McDonald's in here, they can't be in
this. Oh my god. Look, this is the inside of it.
It's graffiti.
Someone's graffitied it. How dare they? Oh, it's a human arm!
That noise was terrible.
Who's in there? Get out of my shack. Go on.
The entrance is a lot smaller than what it's like inside.
Oh,
now we're
down
all
there yeah. In my head. Now I can't even get in there.
And that's it. That's basically a laycock. That's it. Now. That's laycock. He's come to say hello. Look. Hello. It's poked. He's poked his head through to investigate what's going on. All right, mate. This right here is our local swimming pool. Well, our local jacuzzi, more like. Laycock's very own jacuzzi. Oh, what the hell is, oh, that's like algae on top, look. If you ever want to come to relax, it's actually surprisingly warm. It's quite nice. The local jacuzzi spa area.
Some proper Wiltshire commentary. Here he goes. You're gonna slip on that algae and go fly it. I think I fell over there as well. Dare you to go in the deep bit? Dare you to go in the deep bit?
I was going with that side.
You've been literally walking through the whole thing.
I'm just testing out any leaks in my shoe.
They're brand new, aren't they?
just bought
these wellies, just testing them for leaks.
Yeah.
Oh god, watch out for the poo.
Is there a car coming?
Yeah.
It's gonna run you down.
You better run.
That way, didn't we?
Yeah. It has that's like a certain smell, doesn't
yeah.
it?
It's still the same.
Yeah, it smells the same.
Go under the bridge.
Yeah, go under the bridge, go.
I'm going to go down this way.
Go under the big bridge. Yeah, no, that bit there.
Nice.
I used to fall over there all the time.
You got to try and guess. Go stand that side. You've got to try. I'm going to go out this one or this one.
Should we play poo sticks?
Poo sticks.
I'll catch poo sticks. When you get like a stick
that's
or like.
Deep,
A leaf each.
Yeah, I will. Yeah, I will.
You're gonna drown.
Yeah,
I reckon you'll burn through.
Okay.
There he is.
Hello. Where are you?
What are you gonna do now?
Just come out by the chain.
Joe,
the
chain. Look at your belly.
You got to like strap this to your trousers and bungee jump.
Oh, we're now in our old school.
This
was class one when I was here.
Was it?
Yep, I think so.
That's for the oldest children.
Yeah, the older children were in there.
Oh, the older children were over that side when I was here.
I used to hang my coat up about...
Mine was like here.
Yeah, so it was mine. You must have put us together. This was like, what room was this before? Like reception?
This was where we just used to read.
Yeah, this is... Do you remember that?
Probably fairly
new
because we've now got an upstairs.
Oh wow.
Oh yeah. That was never there.
So remember when the book people came to come in with all the different books and they'd open them up?
Oh, I take care of
And the toilets were there before. Oh, they still are. This is where we used to queue up for school dinners, like down there.
Oh yeah.
Remember?
Yeah.
Remember Billy Ellison threw up on the floor on it?
This was just a corridor.
I didn't see the boys' toilets.
It's not the same.
Is it not the same? Oh, it kind of is the same.
Yes.
Sort of, same layout. So, do you remember the girls' toilets used to always have a water fountain?
No.
They did.
Do you remember when there was a swimming pool out here?
There was a swimming pool out here, yeah. And it was freezing cold. This is where I used to have my school dinners through here. Oh my word. That's mad.
Made awful jelly bean bread.
It is, the older you get, the smaller it gets. This school may have changed a lot, but one thing that hasn't changed is the musical instrument drawers. Like, honestly, I've hit that drum. All the instruments in here have not changed one bit. Even, and everyone used to fight over this instrument right here. I have no idea what it's called, but you just bang it on your knee. Remember this, Liam?
Yeah.
Remember? That is literally what we used to fight over it. Yeah, and that thing. So vintage. In here, I just know. In here, I just know there's got to be a car that we used to all fight over. Jimmy, you used to have a car mat at your house and we used to play it.
I used to have, like, not like this, I had one with like houses and everything.
That was the one everyone wanted, the wheelbarrow.
Wheelbarrow.
Oh my word, I actually remember this because it had the pink windscreen. All the girls wearing that one.
It's got donuts on it.
Don't remember that one. And this one, Jaguar. I can't remember that one. Do you remember that?
What have we got then, lads? Oh, hello, that one's new.
I remember. No.
I don't remember that one. Yeah, this one looks vintage. The old Porsche. This is our old village hall. This is the kitchen. The kitchen looks bigger somehow. This is where we used to do our school plays. Oh my word. For me, because this is where youth club used to happen. Yeah. So this right here, this is where we used to play judo as well. We used to put the mats out along here. He's coming every Friday and have judo lessons. Look at this. Bloody, the army's turned up. Look at what's going on. I decided to wear my camouflage jumper on day of today. Look, there's a proper festival going on through there. See it? And I decided to wear this. So I look like a massive fanboy for like the army. And here we go, probably the moment you've all been waiting for whilst you've been watching this vlogs. Here in front of me right now is Hogwarts. So you're ruining the shot! Here you go, so this building right here was the location for the first, second, and fifth?
No, Harry Potter. Just the first and second, I think. And then they had
Yeah. The first and two Harry Potter films were actually filmed here. There's the Whomping Willow. It is, it's not actually, but it does look like it, isn't it? Bloody Maris, isn't it? So they had Snape's Potions room in there somewhere. The other one in there. It's where you live, Jack.
Yeah.
Fine. Bloody hell, are you?
Bedroom's up there.
Oh, nice. Nice, but you get some lovely views from up there. Oh, lovely. Lovely, lovely. There you go. The Lake Hawk at War, probably something that never ever happened. Like, Lake Hawk's the most unaggressive place, but look at all this army stuff that's here. Look at that army truck. Look at it. Oh, you can't see, my phone's too dark. There you go. We found even in Lake Hawk, they even have horses. Look, there's Ebony, our horse Molly. Hello. So, as you can see, I'm no longer at my dad's or anywhere or my house. But I was going through the footage of this vlog and I found that I didn't actually vlog the ending of the day, so I'm doing it now. I hope you enjoyed the vlog. If you did, get a big thumbs up. And I will see you tomorrow with another vlog. Cheers. Bye. I'm not doing a vlog.